Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I was going to play some NXS. And, you know, I know this is lame, I know this was a really big hit and all that, but I was never really into this band, you know? So, you know, even the hits I'm not really aware of or whatever, you know, I was just never into them. But I thought this might be kind of fun because it's a live performance. And granted, it's an official video and all that, but it's still a live performance. So I thought it might be fun. You know, maybe they're a little bit different live than they were on the records. I don't know. And I couldn't tell you exactly why I didn't get into them then. There was a bunch of bands that I didn't pay any attention to back at that time, you know. And this is 91. Live at Wembley Stadium, so let's listen to NXS, and they're doing this, the big hit, New Sensation, so I'm curious to check it out. Goodness, that was pretty damn good, I'll tell you what. Yeah, I mean that was a lot better than what I was hearing on the radio. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention. I don't know, but that was good. I enjoyed that, and that front man, he's got a great freaking voice and really dynamic personality and stage presence and all that. And what a pretty boy! I'm sure that was a big deal in the day for the audiences. But yeah, and the lead guitarist was good. The rhythm guitar doing that, the short little chords there, that was cool. But the thing that impressed me was all the stops they had in that song, okay? And how freaking tight that band is. I mean, that seems to be one of the big commonalities that I'm seeing with all the Australian bands is they are really tight. But it's from doing live gigs over and over and over again. I mean, eventually you get pretty damn good at staying together, even if there's crowd noise and stuff like that. And that was Wembley Stadium. That was loud. But yeah, they were just right on the money. So I'm gonna give those guys another chance. I think I've been deprived or whatever, just. Because I didn't pay any attention to him. So anyway, yeah, that was good. I'll check out some more. And sorry it was a big hit and all that, but if it's new to me, that's okay. I don't mind playing it. And I vaguely remember that song, but man, that live performance was solid. So anyway, I will be back and hit like, subscribe, and we'll talk to you then. Bye-bye.